Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised. Picture for me, Corey. Hypothetical. Ireland's
home. And that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, J.D. McDonagh.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this. Whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit.
Display of power by Nikki Bella. Nailed it. Nikki Bella decided right here. Nikki Bella perhaps looking to end this.
Knock attack 2.0.
Will that stop Lacey?
Someone called a dentist. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She's staying elusive.
Unbelievable athleticism. All measured up. Oh, from behind, that'll give you some whiplash.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Fantel, what a slam.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
And to the woman's right.
Will that do it for Lacey? Will that do it?
Nikki about to be kept down permanently.
Lacey Evans, what a
Evans right connects.
That has Nikki counting the lights. Into a handstand splash, wow.
Distress showing in the face of Nikki Bella.
Yeah, Lacey's really remaining.
We're about to see it.
Evans on the woman's right. So much brutality with that move tonight.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Things not going how she'd like.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Vicious knee drop.
Boom, head kick connects.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Evans staying on the attack.
Yeah, Nikki has to plot a way to get back into this.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. A lady lace up by Lacey.
Lacey Evans, what is she thinking now? We know exactly what.
Will that do it for Lacey? Will that do it?
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
They're gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
She's been dragged through the ringer tonight.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker. Oh,
gosh.
Just hot shot it to the outside. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
And returning to the ring. Just provoking her opponent, daring her to make the first move.
Steel in hand and begging to give her opponent a taste.
Nikki with the dodge.
Nikki looking to end this.
Knock attack 2.0.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Running Bella Buster. Nikki Bella has her sized up.
Nikki, seal the deal.
Nikki's attack gets reversed. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Face first with a waist lock takedown. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! And as this match goes on, Lacey is looking worse for wear.
Terrible predicament for Lacey to be in at this stage.
And back elbow creates separation.
Right.
Oh, no. Oh, yes! There's the bell, and we're about to witness all-out chaos in this no-disqualification match.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
And he really has been eliminated.
They have fully locked in.
Johnny Gargano.
Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa.
What an impressive performance and victory surviving against. Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
This can't go well.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
What power.
Locked, double leg drop.
Stop.
Taker just turned his lights out. Eliminated.
Round and around, look at this velocity. Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Beautiful shot block.
He's got him caught. And there's the Uranage. Landed him.
Gut punch. Nasty. He's taking some good hits.
Off the barricade.
Forever pound. Running DDT. Connecting on the DDT.
Beautiful shot block.
Gets tossed into the ring. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Wow, what an arm drag.
Oh, low tackle.
Electric chair.
This is scary.
Face buster.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Close line. outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Closed fist connects.
Clearly waiting for that.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Whip back into the ring. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's taking this to the floor now.
From behind. Back suplex.
For that one.
Ooh.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Brainbuster! A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person, changes the whole complexion of the match.
There it is. Snap suplex. Wrist lock applied. Oh man, look at this power.
Must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Sent straight into the barricade.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. And oh, gut buster.
Nice.
Enable the counter. Ah, fireman's carry. Backbreaker.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
DDT.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Ooh. Taking this to the floor and gets tossed back into the mat.
DDT!
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double busted leg sweep! Watch out!
German suplex! In under the ropes.
He wants even more out of his opponent. Look out!
Stay competitive. Has been eliminated.
This
Elias looking for. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Elias!
And what a victory, surviving, and ultimately... Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but...
That's it. Calling it
effect with these two superstars.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Power slam. I'm on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Good luck catching your breath after that. Driven into the barricade. Boom! With the reversal.
Beautiful
shot block. Oh, colliding with the barricade. Off the barricade.
Fired up now. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Into the barricade. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Just endless knee strikes.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Straight into the barricade.
Oh, right into the barricade.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Dropped down with a neck breaker.
Yeah. gets delivered back into the ring.
We're going to take a trip.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time.